part of the problem, I think, is actually, it's not the fact that not enough women win nominations. The problem is that not enough women actually seek nominations. Yes. So political parties have to go out there with some kind of incentive to recruit women to run and to actually, really physically go out and drag them in and say, look, we want you to do this job. And that's a tough thing to do. Okay.